the state, loot from the state. The governor does not go to the CBN to loot. He waits until the money is statutorily to federal allocation allocated to his state. So his state, he steals from the state's coffers, not from the federal coffers. So it goes without saying that when monies are recovered from the governor that has committed from the state's coffers, not the federal coffers, the money should be taken back to where it was stolen. Because when you don't do that, what has happened is that you have cut short the state budget, the state allocation, monthly allocation. And what is the consequence of cutting short the state allocation? It means that, like many states, salaries of, you know, civil servants are being cut. It means that holding back that money, you are contributing to those arrears. You need to release the funds so that they can be used for what they were meant for in the first place. Hospitals can get equipped. Schools, children can go to school. The women in rural areas can have access to healthcare. Rural roads can be tapped or at least graded so that they can be remote. Local farmers will be able to bring their goods out. And there will be food prosperity in the country. I think it's not right. There is something unfair. It's inconsistent with natural justice, equity, and good conscience for the federal government to continue to withhold funds recovered from government. Money is clearly looted from the state and from the government. The money should go back to where it came.